everyone, it's Ariel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing some tapping on this keyboard, on this laptop. So I'm wearing these 6.5 gloves. Can't find the 5.5, so I've ordered another pair of 5.5 for another video. But for now, I think you'll find these might be just sufficient as can be. So, first of all, I need to give this a little bit of a clean. So this is one of my old, this actually used to be a work laptop. And they were upgrading, so they gave everybody their laptops to keep, otherwise they were going to chuck them out. So it's not a bad laptop, particularly when it's, you know, given to you. So as you can imagine, it's a little bit dusty. I'm just trying to brush it with this artist's paint brush. Enough of that. And I've got this Crayola stylus, which looks like a Crayola crayon. And this was back when Nintendo DS's first came out. For them. I bought these at the time. Only because they look like crayons. So that looks like there's a kind of paint on there. I think that was me. No varnish. A bit annoying. Just going over the keyboard like that. Then we have the ruler. Just gonna go over that. These scissors, they're like pinking shears. Are they called pinking shears or crimping shears? I don't know what they're called. Who cares? No one cares what they're called. Thank you. cutting away like that. Okay, so now I'm going to do some adjust these a little bit because they are just a little bit too much like that, so apologies about that. So you know, these are all I could find just for now. So I'm going to try another keyboard after this, see if it sounds any different. So remember the sound of this one. So, if you ever noticed how the space bar and the mouse button pad where you put your hand kind of gets a bit shiny where it, the material kind of like wears away a bit, kind of like tarnishes a bit. So let's try the Okay, so let's move over to the old MacBook. So this is the black MacBook, which I mentioned a moment ago, which I should never really purchase because it died on me. So yeah, don't buy second-hand laptops on eBay. You don't really know what you're buying. Stylus. Do a little bit of this, like that. Run it across the keys, like that. Gonna Just then switch the view a little bit. So that's how old this laptop is. It's got the CD-ROM drive. And I actually call it my laptop graveyard. It's just got a couple of ports, two USB ports, HDMI. And you can hook it up to your external monitor, headphones. What I don't like about this material, it tarnishes really easily, it shows marks up, but overall it's a really nice laptop, if only it had worked. Never mind, you win some, you lose some. So okay, thanks for watching, please do subscribe and comment, and I'll see you next time.